Outrage of the day today. What some parents do to their children defies description and is beyond the pale. Specifically, a couple from Easton, Pennsylvania. They're the Campbells, and they've named three of their children the following: Joyce Lynn Aryan Nation Campbell, Hans Lynn Himmler Janine Campbell, and the most recent addition to the family, three-year-old boy, they named Adolf Hitler Campbell. And when Adolf Hitler's third birthday arrived, the Campbells went to their local New Jersey ShopRite supermarket and asked for a birthday cake with the boy's name inscribed, as they do in customized cakes, Adolf Hitler Campbell. The ShopRite refused, saying they thought it was inappropriate. Now the Campbells are threatening to sue. Well, first, the store has every right to service or refuse service to any customer that they deem fit. And the Campbells, if they want that kind of inscription on their cake, they just ought to put it on themselves. And the store did offer to sell them the cake. They just wouldn't inscribe it. But more importantly is what they've done to these three children, including naming a boy Adolf Hitler Campbell, which will go to haunt him for the rest of his natural life. What do you think the chances are Adolf Hitler Campbell will have his name change as soon as he realizes what it's all about? And that's our outrage of the day.